So, I thought about doing some kind of skateboard design. I've drawn a few of these in the past, so nice one, dude. Hey, doggo. I'm drawing it like a skateboard type design. Something that would probably fit on a skateboard design. Just a long type of design. You kind of tried my art style in pencil, yeah. And pencil's good sometimes. I need to do some pencil designs in the future, and I sometimes forget how to draw with this pencil half of the times. You know, like do proper shading and stuff. So probably do some of that in the future, who knows? Yeah, but that's good. Oh, this would be cool to do like a skateboard type design sketch, just like a long thin sort of you know, drawing or something. Oh good, it looked cool, nice one. I forgot again, analog horror. I wrote it down as well. I'll definitely have to look at it. I'll tell you, I've got a real bad memory for stuff, to be honest. If it's not, well, I did write it down. You know, usually if it's not written down, then I forget, but then I did write it down, so. I don't know. I'll definitely have to search it. Cheers for the follow, Darcy, thanks. Yeah, this is a like a skateboard type design. This is, I've been asked to do a few of these over the years, and I was just reminded about some of my skateboard type designs that I've done previously, and I thought, yeah, I'll have a go at another one. I usually like drawing these ones where it's just like a long collection, you know. You got to draw them like long and thin, and then you can scan them in once you've done all the drawings, and then do it like high resolution and stuff, and then you can blow it up to fit like a skateboard. Usually take about an hour, these sketches, usually. Not usually long. I usually draw these pretty quick, and I start off with the outline and, you know, try and fill everything in quite quick. Probably would have one of these on, you know, designs on like a skateboard or something. I'd love to have bought something with a design like this or something. But yeah, you know, I know what you mean. I usually fall off stuff like that. Skateboards. I remember as a kid seeing someone break their arm but falling off a skateboard, and it was an actual clean break, like the full, you know, like in the, you know, like the forearm thing, like there's like two bones, the full arm was broken, and it was like you could see the arm bending, and I was like, oh, I wish I didn't see that, but I always remember that, and that was a skateboard accident. All the land work sorted, get this design like how I want it, sort of thing. got a catchphrase. Sleep is for the weak. Oh, you need your sleep. Definitely. And try not to have too much sleep. I think that's the best thing. Yeah, so this is like a skateboard type design. Drawn a few type designs in the past, so this is me sketching another one, or an idea for one perhaps. I may be doing a couple of commissions doing these, so practice drawing one of these again, just to get into the way of drawing them, I suppose. Most of the line work done, really. I'll probably start in the middle and just work my way upwards and downwards, or do whatever. Shall I give it eyes? I don't think. Maybe the top one might have eyes, and the rest don't, perhaps. Tried to see a goose. Your wallet is like an onion. Opening it makes you cry. I know the feeling sometimes. Mind you, I don't think I have a wallet. So. But I don't have a lot of money sometimes. I've paid all the bills. Seafood diet. I see food and eat it. Yeah, it's a good point actually. Yeah. Cheers. Thanks for the follow as well, Marcella. Cheers. And thanks for the follow, Orlova, as well. Thanks a lot. Cheers, Marcella. Thanks a lot. Thanks for the follower. Hey, Trixie, again. Yeah, that work takes a long time to get right sometimes. It took me many years to try and draw stuff like this, to be honest. And finding your art style and all that stuff. This one eyeball's at the top, and the rest of these don't have any eyeballs. It just ink in the details. Balanced diet means a cupcake in each hand. Yeah. I've got to stop eating stuff like that because I'm recently diagnosed diabetic, so I've got to get myself a bit more healthier. A bit fitter, so yeah. Cheers. Thanks for stopping by. I'll see you around or on the next stream or whenever. Cheers, doggo, as well. Thanks for stopping by with them jokes. Cheers. Hi Kiwi, thanks for the follow, thanks a lot. just a lot of practice, really, drawing over the years. You know, there's probably still things I need to figure out with drawing and stuff, but just drawing similar stuff, like over a longer period of time, like, and then seems to work a lot better because you've got more time just to draw the stuff you like to draw. So, you know, thanks for the follow, Kira. I just like drawing horror stuff, really. This drawing is it's like an idea for a skateboard design. That's why I've just done like a long thin drawing. It could be an idea for a skateboard. So yeah, just thought I'd have a go at this. I've drawn similar stuff like this, so I thought I'll do one of these on this stream. But I do like drawing this type of stuff a lot, so cheers for the roses, thanks a lot. Cheers. So it's like, yeah, I can imagine this on a skateboard. Maybe like with the slightly cleaner ink lines, perhaps. Because a lot of this detail would like fill in like on a large thing, but these designs are getting a bit quicker. 37 minutes. It was a bit of a smaller design. But I do like them type of skateboard type designs. Probably have to think of more to do like that. Different variations and things like that. At some point, but yeah, I'd say that's done. Right, I think I'll leave that there. Sometimes take an hour of these or less. I'll be winding these down soon. The one every day, but I think it's from the 25th I'll be doing like horror movie type things. And the streams might be slightly longer, when I'm drawing these other things. Anyway, I'll leave it there. Thanks for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Cheers now.